Hello and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to make some cards. yes, some cards. I am not a card maker, but I have been asked to play with some new stamps, and I thought I would do mixed media cards. I have cut regular craft cardstock in 6x12 and folded them in half. So here's my card base. It's a 6x6. That's about little more than 15 centimeters, and I have also cut some cards squares that I am going to create on, and I'm going to attach them on the card base later on. So here are the bases, and this is France Papillon's brand new stamps, and I have got the privilege to play with 3 of her 5 new sets of stamps, and they are really really beautiful. Okay, I have a lot of bits and pieces, book pages, some music notes, and some book pages. This is very old. I'm using just a regular glue. I'm going to add some heavy white gesso to my page, like random. My page is dry, and now I'm going to add some modeling paste, and I am going to apply a very thin layer of modeling paste, and then I think I'm going to press my stamps in the modeling paste. So that's my plan. And it's really important that you clean your stamps right away. Otherwise, the modeling paste will destroy your stamps. Going to wash this now. I'm going to add some thread to my pages. Plumeria pink and kissing Kaniki coral, and some water. Mojito green and pineapple paradise. Thank you. have used archival ink. It's permanent and waterproof. Jet black to stamp the B. Fussy cutted three bees, and I'm going to use this stamp to stamp on my page card, on my stamp on my card. But I don't know if I want black or gray or brown. I'm going to test. Okay, that's gray. Yeah, I go with gray. And I need my edges to be a bit darker. Thank you. two counts are finished, and I am not a card maker, but I think they turned out really, really beautiful. And the stamps from France Papillon was even more beautiful on my project. So this one is with the stamp set called Natural Beauty. The leaf one is so pretty. I really love them. So this one, and also the numbers. I love the numbers and the words. Really nice. And for the other one, it's I have used her For the Love of Bee, and I have and I used this one to stamp my texture. It's not that visible anymore, but oh well. And I have used this one for stamping, the and this word, and it turned out really gorgeous, I think. Thank you so much for watching.